deep inhale exhale for every exercise. Close your eyes, take a deep inhale exhale. When you do inhale exhale, expand this thoracic region. Control your breath, slowly exhale. Three more times. Expand the solar plexus, deeper, control your breath, exhale and release it. This is for 5 counts and then hold your both hands on the top of your cranial region. Very simple exercise as you used to do. 10 counts, 10 rounds, each leg you have to do. Inhale, okay? No inhale, exhale, as usual you can do it in normal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. 10 counts, okay, that's enough. And then have your standing posture comfortably. At least straight to the shoulder you have to place. Point your both fingers, stretch forward. Okay, inhale and take. Like this, at least one set. And then after that I will give you all the explanation. The squat is important. And then, after the squat, extend your leg, okay? Place your both hands on the hip, comfortably. Just the back leg you have to concentrate. 1, 2, 3, like this. Same alternate leg you have to do. Make sure you have to deep inhale, exhale. Moochoda panada is namak benefit, okay? So the kaal toe vandu, you can press the toe, no problem. முகத்தை சிரிச்ச மாதிரி வச்சுக்கோங்க. நேரா ஃபோக்கஸ் லைக் திஸ். யூ ஷுட் கம்ப்ளீட் த போஷன் அன்லெஸ் யூ வில் நாட் கெட் த ரிடக்ஷன். ஓகே, லைக் தட். ஆல்டர்னேட் லெக், ஸ்டாண்ட் கம்ஃபர்டபிளி, ஃபோல்ட் யுவர் ஒன் லெக். இன்ஹேல் அண்ட் சிட், எக்ஸ்ஹேல் அண்ட் ஸ்டாண்ட். ஓகே, லைக் திஸ். 2 செட்ஸ் எனஃப். And then again, stand straight, slow jump, and you have to bend forward. Jump, bend forward, again stretch your hands up, slow jump, bend forward, stretch your hands up. Like that, 10 counts if possible. And then we can go for squat directly. Stretch your hands up, okay, bend forward, bring it, come to the squat pose. In the squat pose, what you have to do, hold for a while. Hold like this and try to, otherwise you better do walk like this. 1, 2, okay. Try to place the hand comfortably on the floor. Make sure the squat position must have proper stability. And then half squat pose on your elbow. If possible, try to focus full squat and elbow squat like this. Okay, then after this, walk yourself straight, stretch your hands, and again walk with the help of the hands, because you asked for shoulder and full lower abdomen strengthening. For the shoulder, this is the best exercise. You have to walk with the help of the hands, stretch your hands up, again bend forward. Okay, this is the best exercise for shoulder. From there, and the next step is upper body exercise. As you asked, just twist your body. That's it. Okay, one by one. See, the posture very important. This exercise is enough for shoulder and upper body to see. If possible, you can extend like this, full extension. Full extension. Okay, slowly walk. Pause. First you did short squat equal to the shoulder. Again you do the squat, extend your shoulder, extend your legs. Same, okay? Sit on the back, because then only the bumps we can turn the bumps, okay? Inhale and sit, exhale and sit. This is wide squat. Again, little more white squat, you can do. If you want to, tone your calves. The same. Like this. Okay? Enough? And then we can go for the hip strength exercise. Sit for a while. Relax yourself. Take a deep inhale, exhale. To your comfort. Very simple. Fold your both legs. Place your both hands comfortably. Just lift your hip. Hip. Bend your head backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. You can have 20 sets and you can lie down. Then after lying down, you can go for the 90-degree lift. 90-degree lift from there. 60, 45, 30, try to drop yourself. Okay, like this 10 counts you can. 90 degree 60 degree 45 degree and then 30 degree. Like this you can do at least 10 times each set. You can have 10 times, at least 2 sets is enough for that. After that, as usual, we used to do the hip strengthening exercise. Is important. If possible, hold your hands on the ankle, otherwise you place it on the floor, like 40 to 45 degree ankle position. Just lift your hip. That's it. 1. Like this. Maximum lift. And then hold your ankle, lift up, complete 10 times like a rubber band stretch. Try to do this, okay? Slowly raise your left hand, turn your body left, and lift up and go for the Marjorie posture, okay? This is the Marjorie as usual I used to teach you, okay? First, stay steadily, try to do it with your upper body. This is called Marjorie. Inhale and lift your head up. Exhale, lock your chin, raise your spine. This is for 10 counts at least. And then your hip strengthening, lower back strengthening exercise. Very simple. Stretch your leg continuously 10 times. You have to hit up. 1, 2, 3. Raise your head also. 4, 5. Like this 10 counts and alternate leg also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. This one is enough. And after that, again, lower back strengthening. Lift your hip up like this. Again, 10 more counts. Enough. And after that, everything, you try to go for the lower abdomen. Okay. So, for lower abdomen, it's very easy. As usual, bicycle crunch. I hope you remember this bicycle crunch. Just like a bicycle, you have to do, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Like that. At least 2 counts try to do. After the bicycle crunch, very simple. Try to lift your leg alone up. That's it. 30 degree angle position. And relax. Stay in this posture for at least 30 seconds count, 3 sets, at least 30 seconds count. And again, bring your leg back, hip strengthening, little more harder, you have to do, okay? And finally you can close your fingers, try to place it on the lower back, okay? That's it. Wait for this posture, so this is enough. If you can able to do that. Hip strengthening, try to do extend at least 2 to 3 sets individually. So in between every exercise, you have to do deep inhale exhale. Every exercise, if you are doing standing, if you are doing sitting, if you are doing lying down, for every exercise, try to take deep inhale exhale by closing your mouth, close your eyes, feel yourself. Okay, thank you. Bye.